the corruption goes everywhere. In the Supreme Court, Clarence Thomas turns out to have disobeyed every rule of disclosure and claimed he didn't know. Ignorance is not an excuse in the face of the law. Surely the Supreme Court judge knows that.